You mentioned the Ravens as a, I guess, second tier, if you will, second behind the Chiefs team. And I understand why you'd name them out of that division. But what about the team that actually gave the Chiefs the toughest time in the AFC playoffs last year? Are you buying on the Cleveland Browns? Why can't they have their season?
I am.
Okay.
I am. And I think the Browns are right in that conversation. And I love that team. And I think that the biggest endorsement, I'd say, Rich, of the 2020 Browns and Andrew Berry and Kevin Stefanski is, you know, the Browns made the playoffs last year. They won a playoff game, and people weren't considering it the greatest miracle of all time. Like, Kevin Stefanski has made success in Cleveland look like it should always be happening. And I think that's such a huge thing when you just think about the history of the Cleveland Browns, how impressed I've been that it seemed very natural when it was happening last January. It wasn't a Cinderella story at all. I do think of that group, let's say those four quarterbacks, of the top AFC teams I've already named, mm-hmm. Baker is probably the quarterback I bet on the least, but I still really like Baker Mayfield. The roster is just awesome. They went out and they fixed their secondary. They'll get Grant Delpit back. They went out and got some of the best value signings, the best slot corner on the free agent market. There's going to be some real roster talent there. I just don't think – I think the problem with the AFC is that the Chiefs understand their flaws and they fix them. Brett Veach saw the glaring weakness in the offensive line, obviously, last January, and he went out and built one of the best offensive lines basically on the fly. And I just don't know how you're going to beat the Chiefs this year with that. Patrick Mahomes is already going to spot you a handful of points. And so I agree that the Browns are in this mix. I think they suffer from the same problem as those other two teams, which is they're just not as good as the Chiefs. Barring an injury, barring a crazy collapse, the best they can hope for, in my book, is AFC Championship losers.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.